Welcome everyone to another new video. Today we will discuss miscarriage. Besides, we will go through miscarriage symptoms, causes, miscarriage bleeding, how long miscarriage bleeding lasts, how can you differentiate between miscarriage and normal bleeding after a short introduction. Miscarriage is an unpleasant experience for every parent. Most women sometimes don't know that they had a miscarriage. Before knowing you are pregnant, you may experience a miscarriage. You will assume that it was a normal period. So, you should know the causes, symptoms and bleeding of miscarriage and also treatment option for miscarriage. Let's get started. I will try to clear your query in this video. Miscarriage is most common in early pregnancy. When an embryo or fetus dies in the womb and ends up bleeding before the 20 weeks of pregnancy, known as a miscarriage or unexpected or natural abortion. 18 out of 20 miscarriage happens in the first 3 months. Causes of miscarriage: women age and weight, certain health infections, uncontrolled diabetes or thyroid, uterine abnormalities, hormonal imbalance, fertilization problem, environmental hazard such as continuous exposure to certain toxic chemical, chemical cervix, kidney or heart disease, and lifestyle factors such as smoking, alcohol, bad food habit, etc. Symptoms of miscarriage bleeding: at first light spots, then light bleeding. Light bleeding turns into heavy bleeding. Bleeding sometimes won't stop without treatment. Abdominal pain, cramps in abdomen and backside, discharges like tissues from vagina with blood. Sometimes blood spot like brown or pink. How long miscarriage bleeding occurs? Miscarriage bleeding lasts 24 hours to 1 month long. It depends on how long you carry your baby. Most of the time it stays from 24 hours to 2 weeks. Bleeding progress from light red or pink bleeding to heavy red bleeding. You may experience severe cramp or pain in your backside or abdomen. In rare cases, miscarriage occurs silently without any bleeding. But you may notice some of your pregnancy symptoms will disappear, including morning sickness, breast tenderness, etc. Treatment option to stop miscarriage bleeding. Most often miscarriage bleeding spot on its own. It depends on how long you were pregnant, but sometimes tissue gets stuck into the vagina. Doctors may prescribe you medicine to progress your miscarriages. It may be an oral or vaginal tablet, but most often vaginal tablets is suitable and convenient for further progress. After putting vaginal tablet, you may increase bleeding along with tissues. In some cases, the doctor may suggest you to do D&C. In this method, the doctor will perform the suction procedure to remove tissues. Generally, it may take 10 to 15 minutes to do the suction procedure. You may choose full, half or without anesthesia procedure. Afterward, you may go to your home within 1 hour. Mild cramping and bleeding occur for few days. You will feel better within 1 or day 2. Besides, your doctor will give you a birth control pill for a month or two to regulate your period. Miscarriage is not an expected thing. If you had a miscarriage before, then you should do regular health checkup. At first, you should check the underlying causes of your miscarriage. According to the cause, you should start your treatment. Your doctor will help you to reduce your miscarriage tendency. Along with treatment, try your best to follow healthy eating habit and exercise like walking or yoga, etc. If you have any question regarding this topic, kindly comment below. We will try to give you the answer. We will also try to make more videos according to your question. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends. See you in the next video.